So here we are, starting off World 4, Act 6. We did just get Yoshi added to the squad, and it looks like, too, that little bionic rabbit is part of the team. I'm sure the next battle it'll either be like protected or something of that nature, but let's first check out Yoshi now that we have him. Usually like the skill tree first. Yeah, 767. What I do like is like it, you know, fills you in on all the orbs that you've pretty much, like it if you get 20 orbs, each guy gets 20 orbs. You don't have to like divide it up and figure it out, but let's first make sure he's got access to all three domains. And then we can actually look at all of his abilities. As we mentioned, these pipes are just beneficial. I wouldn't wait. Now, I'm already seeing a minimal amount in his techniques. So, egg cooldown. Oh, I'm sure it's the hero sight thing, yeah. Egg beater damage. Oh, this is the opposite. So if you look, it does additionally a lot extra damage. You know, so see, look, it starts at 100 as opposed to, I think, Luigi starts at 70, so yeah, that's promising. I'm sure maybe that's what some of the benefits differences are. Yeah, Peaches just isn't good, but Yoshi's, that's promising. We can get up to 10, 20, 30, 50, extra 150. Won't be any extra damage, but what's his other technique now? Super chance, right? Increase super chance. What does super chance do? It's right there. Surefire, super effective attack. Oh, super, so you get 100%. That could be good. So you, I think the way I'm understanding it, a surefire super effective attack. So, yeah, the way I'm understanding it then is, you know, if Yoshi does his super chance, Mario is in the range, or Rabbid Mario is in the range, 100% stone chance, or you know, whatever additional effect that is, which is pretty good. And now I know Yoshi also has a ground, like a thump thing. Yeah, ground pound. I'm hoping it doesn't hit my own enemies, but dash. So I can only dash once. Ground. Increase the range of team jump, so to me these are going to be important for him. Expand the area of effectiveness of ground pound. So for me, it's going to determine how much I invest in this based on if it hurts my own team or not, but to me I think it's going to be his big ability anyway, so yeah, let's start doing these. Less time. Sure, less time. Dash damage. So he is mid range. Yoshi's mid range. So I don't want ground and pound. It's cheap. So it's fine. We know we're gonna want it. Expand the area of effectiveness. Increase team jump. Overcome by super effects, 10, yeah. Increased damage dealt before I dash. Maybe beater damage, that's... See, that 170 a lot, like, I don't know if I like that already, I can tell you that. Why not? Okay, he's moving to max, with a little bit of health. Yoshi's egg beater. I mean, it's just not as much worth it. I think we'll do that maybe comes out of class. Yeah, now, holding higher ground. Again, it's just only 5. I don't understand why they all have that. More coins, bungle. Yeah, I'm not, those would be last for everybody. I can tell. Probably one more than that, yeah. At least 50. I need a ton. I didn't have that for Rabbit Luigi. No. Oh, that's great. Dude, his dashes will be doing a ton. Well, I can do it now. He'll be healing a lot. I didn't feel bad, too. I really haven't done any of these, but... I just don't feel like I use them that much. We do probably want that. I'll have to do a dash versus... Ooh, dash. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. Yoshi is who I was doing. Yeah. I know, we did, didn't we? So we'd wait, but, you know, we're just gonna hope that it... He would not be a good pairing with Rabbit Mario, then, if that's the case. The two are just gonna hit each other no matter what. If I attack first with Rabbit Mario, and then Yoshi's gonna come in with the ground and pound, so it's just, to me, those two, probably their abilities don't have the best chemistry. Let's hold off on that one, but... Damage dealt. Chance. That's nice that I can rely. I do kind of like that. We're going to use Yoshi here and there. How about that? Again, I always get the same gun as Rabbit, Yoshi, and I'm not a big fan of the Gatling gun thing. It's just a wide range. But it does do a lot of damage. It could potentially do a lot of damage. Yoshi, grounded pound. Yeah, I'd like, I'm sure we'd like 90. We just gotta be careful. Hey! I don't know, probably later tonight. We haven't touched base. What? Sorry, my mysterious fiance, you guys will eventually see her on the screen at some point, you know. She's there, I promise. I am recording, yeah.
Are you done?
Yeah. Definitely. Give me like 40 minutes. Cool, so we got new weapons, it looks like. Everybody. Cool, cool. So we got a couple things to. So, since Mario is in our party no matter what, I usually like to get him upgraded against Valkyries. Even Valkyrie. I don't know if I've met him yet. I met Valkyries? No, because they like the honey, so. I like honey no matter what. At least first gun. I'm starting to lean toward bouncing, but. They've already got this equipped, so. Should be good. I'm gonna invest in some people I play with. Frequently first. Getting close to the end here, people. Love ink. Actually, they can't attack me. It's great. Much different than this one. 282, 294, 60% chance. That's good stuff. And zigzag. Ziggies. Pull it, pull the trigger. peekaboos.
Okay.
He doesn't like his peekaboos. 90% push chance. Oh, that worked. That's great. I mean, that's it makes up for not having the best abilities. It's at least percent-wise, pretty good. 90%. I think we want to push. For me, let's go ahead and get started. So, I just passed the map, world six thing. Ooh. Sorry about the glare from the window, too. I'll get that fixed in the future, I promise. But for the most part, I don't think you guys are looking at my face scan that much. But oh. My next battle. I'm gonna see what this does. Just for fun. Just, I don't know, you just push these. I'm sure there's something later you can go back and do, but let's get into the first battle and see what I'm gonna be doing with this cyborg rabbit. Yeah, escort spawning, yeah, that's what I figured. So there are peekaboos. Damage those extra peekaboos. I think it was Luigi, Rabbit Luigi. I am kind of liking though these two again with the cars to blow things up. I still don't understand that, no. These two don't go together. Okay. We're gonna try Yoshi just because I wanna see what we're working with here. Ooh, that's weird. guess I never noticed that. So you have to pick. You can pick two rabbits, I guess. You just can't pick three heroes, I guess. Must be something broken about that. But I'm like, oh, I can't pick Luigi and Yoshi? That's crazy. That's definitely what I was gonna do. I like my sniper stuff, so. Oh, I like he's got a rocket. Cool, cool. Oh, I don't have it. I didn't buy any guns for him yet anyway, so let's maybe stay away from him. He's not gonna be doing much yet. We are gonna go for the distance. What do these do? The originals. And I think I'll make it work from here. Since there's only peekaboos close to me anyways, I can't see me using hero sight, so I think I will need that extra space. At least. Save that for him then. Okay, I got it. I didn't realize that would be a one hit kill. But yes, with M power, I'm not really doubting it now. I always forget about it. Forget about it, but you know, forget how effective it is. Okay, now everyone just hop on over. Everyone except you, friend. I will keep you safe. Shoot anyone. Oh, I can maybe reach him. There we go. Nice. Kill that guy. Honey, yeah, you know, moving. I think he grenades though, so I'm gonna wanna probably finish him off. The best cover. I just didn't want the other iceberg to get in the way of me killing this guy. So I was thinking if I moved over one to the left, it might hit the iceberg or whatever. But I'd say that's a good turn. Man, we have to push. This is 90%. 90% push. Okay, so put up that. enough. Probably should have done the other one. You can see it's Mario. Yep, yep. Learning, learning. Let's see, I don't understand. Yeah, it's like, pulling me closer. It's out of hiding for the Valkyries. They're just destroying all my coverage. Ooh, nine, that's a lot. And protect. Why wouldn't you hit Mario too? Okay. Do you? Ooh. God, if only I could break this. It'd certainly make my walk time a little easier. Okay, I'm assuming I can't jump over. That'd be too easy then. Luigi can't either, so. Nice to still have the car from here, probably. Hmm. Well, we can at least go here and put our hero sight on. Yeah, sorry, Rabbit, we're leaving you.
Let's go.
Maybe I can push someone out of hiding or something. If I can get the push chance with this, then maybe Luigi can hit him out of hiding. I don't know if I can get a push around the corner anyways, but I was hoping I can at least get that Valkyrie with my weakening, but maybe 20% I should upgrade that more, probably, but here we are. Both just out of range, it's crazy. Then we can hammer this guy, I guess. Go here. Hammer. Let's get our hammer. Maybe get some spring there. Hero sight on too. Okay. Well, let me get that one. Sure. Miss. And yeah. I should shoot them first because they know hero sight's active. But, oh boy. What stinks too is so the honey worked against me because I wasn't able to. Luigi's hero sights weren't able to activate. Sweet. So this is probably the first time I'm debating not to have honey. I mean. It's the only time that interaction will happen, I feel like, but it was duly noted, nonetheless. If I could break this down, that'd be ideal. Only there was somebody close that I can blow up this iceberg with, too. You know, because I've got the right guys. I've got rockets, I've got the car, they all blow up the icebergs. I can't force my enemy to sit in front of it. Maybe I can force them to attack me, though.
if there's anyone left after this turn. Or not. I don't think there's going to be. Chance to kill? No, not at all, actually. Okay. I know this. Oh, that's top notch damage. 1, 2, and let's go way back a little bit by the peekaboo guy. 1, 2. I just heal every time, so I like about 1 in 10. Like it's hard, he's hard to kill. He's up close, especially. Sure, just stop getting an option. Okay. Start him all the way back there. That makes no sense. Maybe they'll shoot us as, yeah, that's probably because we're. Yeah. What are we gonna do with this? Yeah. Feel that little peekaboo. Woohoo! Boom! Crit and 8. Ourselves up with these two guys coming back. I'll sit right there. And just in case they want to start moving. Yeah. Oh, I should have put the feet on for rabbit friend. Valkyrie bombers. Hey. Shoot him. Take him out. Boom. Inked. Midair shots. Hey. Double ink. Wow, that's a big range of damage. Should I keep coming now? Matter me. Should be able to get an extra one. But I'm gonna have some fun in the meantime. Interesting. So I think we can reach Luigi. We're trying to shoot him first. Can't move, that's good. And, we're gonna say, sorry man, no cover for ya. I don't like that idea. Could I at least potentially get the kill? Yeah, I think that guy's gonna be dead, regardless. It's just, can we kill that guy? I don't think so. So, let's then just accept.
see if I would get to there. Just go here, it's fine. Aerosite 4 would just be Luigi. I need it. I didn't kill that guy without, and the guy in the other side's gonna survive, so we're gonna go ahead and activate this. The next group. He's inked anyways, so he's not doing any damage. Should end it. Alright, more Valkyries coming out. Yeah, I thought it was inked. I said, doesn't mean anything. But, yeah, Mario's gonna hit again here, probably. Jump on each other and whatnot. Honey, yeah. I don't think he can make it now. Get off his jump. Yeah, that's why they just stopped. Alright, let's not waste any time then. No, could shoot him or else, but just take the win. Just in time. 6 out of 6. Alright, we'll keep moving here.